described and captioned media program in the classroom and online. DCMP.org.
New Dimension Media, QUESTAR, presents Frogs and Amphibians, Crisis and CSI. Now, murky water. A bullfrog's front legs on a lily pad. It swims away. Then a slow-mo as one springs from a log into the water.
Frogs have managed to navigate life on Earth for more than 250 million years.
Views of the white undersides of large frogs as they leap and soar through the air and land splash in the water. Words appear, narrated by Allison Argo.
They were the first of our ancestors to venture from the water to the world beyond.
Its yellow throat balloons with each sound. Next, a large frog leaps from a lily pad.
But their fish-like beginnings haven't hindered their progress on Earth.
Two little frogs, one springs straight up.
They've evolved into an explosion of species, each one unique.
Words appear, species.
These diminutive time travelers survived the dinosaurs, asteroids, and ice ages, adapting in ways that boggle the mind.
It's nubby, black and green.
Some are masters of camouflage, while others avoid predators by carrying poisons in their skin.
Then a long, brown, snake-like creature walks on four legs.
Their survival tactics have splintered them into thousands of species, scattered on almost every corner of the Earth.
A long, shiny, black, four-legged creature with protruding black eyes.
Whether salamander, frog, or toad, amphibians are some of the most diverse and far-flung animals on the planet.
Amphibians.
But they're disappearing, and experts are worried.
Underwater, a large frog floats in cloudy water.
Frogs are considered bellwethers for the environment. Their double life makes them unique. It's through their skin that they breathe and drink.
The words, double life.
Because their skin is so permeable, they're especially sensitive to changes in the environment.
Permeable, absorbent, porous.
Today, more than a third of amphibians are in decline. From Australia to South America, frogs are disappearing.
Two people carry flashlights and walk a stream.
Why are species that have survived for eons suddenly collapsing?
The word eons.
Scientists are searching for clues before the next species slips away.
A researcher measures a frog, then writes in a logbook.
Frogs can be secretive. To find answers, one must probe the shadows.
At night, a small green frog opens its large red eye. Several green frogs on stems and leaves. A shadow as one hops on a leaf. One peers over the edge of a leaf. Now, several different small frogs balloon out the membranes at their throats and call.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved list of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.